Hey guys!
Welcome back.
Yep, we're the Puzzle Couple, and we are doing a brand new puzzle today. This one is going to be 1,000 pieces. It is a color palette, and is called Donut Dailies.
Delicious Donuts.
Delicious Donuts Dailies. Delicious Donut Dailies. It's in there somewhere. So, yeah, this is what we're going to do. It should be a pretty interesting puzzle. It's got a lot of colors to it.
A lot of colors. It should be, I'm thinking it should be easy to do because it's got the little sections that are the colors, and then it also has the writing, little signs that say what each donut's name is.
Right, yeah.
Which I think is the funnest part of getting a donut is having donut names. No?
I thought I was eating the donuts. I guess it could be reading the donut's name.
I like saying, oh, I'll have the Oreo cookie donut.
Ah, okay.
Strawberry shortcake donut. Or what was that one place in Glendale that had all those really fun
named
donuts? Oh, my gosh.
That was a cool place.
Oh, it had everything. Mm-hmm. Everything. It was so good. And we got, like, flavors we'd never tried before. Mm-hmm.
They were very tasty. Mm-hmm. So... But, unfortunately, they were also very expensive.
It was a specialty.
Yeah.
Specialty place.
Yeah.
So, we're going to do this puzzle. Watch till the end. We're going to give our opinion on the puzzle, how easy it was.
What issues we had with it, if we had any issues. Just our general kind of, was it fun or not? I mean, we haven't had one yet that really wasn't kind of fun, other than maybe the one we couldn't finish.
That made me cranky.
Yeah, it's never fun to not finish something, So, anyhow, please enjoy this. Glad we enjoy it as well, and we will talk to you on the other side. Go ahead and like and subscribe to our channel as well, because that always helps something do something.
We
don't know. I've got no clue what it does. But anyhow, just please like and subscribe, and we will talk to you later. All right, bye.
Hey guys!
We're back. We finished. Yeah, we did it. The donuts are done. Because it was time to make the donuts, we made the donuts, and now it's time to end the donuts.
Now I do want donuts.
I know.
Oh, man. Okay.
That sucks.
Well,
that's terrible.
Every time I try to make donuts ourselves, it falls apart.
Yeah, we've tried to make cake donuts.
Twice?
A few times now.
Yeah.
And they just, when we try to get them out of the little molds, because we got some cake donut molds, they just stick. They don't come out.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know what we're doing wrong. But,
yeah.
And it's not that we don't. We spray them down. We do everything we're supposed to do. So I'm not sure why they're sticking.
Typo was behind Emery's back. So that's, I think he was petting her. Were you petting
her?
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what that looked like. So I wasn't itching, you know, my bum. No itching my bum.
No.
So anyways,
the puzzle went well.
Mm-hmm.
The pieces were very bright, so they were easy to put together. I definitely liked this artist.
Yeah, I liked the artist.
It was very bright and colorful. Mm-hmm. I think the people that we're giving it to are really going to enjoy how colorful it is.
Yep.
There was a lot of clues. Mm-hmm. Emery put together the wording for the little donuts, and then I put together the wording for the bigger portions of it. So mm-hmm. I thought once you got the words in, we did have to look at the poster a little bit to see like what exactly
each donut looked like, kind of,
and
where it was going, Because we tried, I don't know, hopefully it caught it, because we don't know, we haven't looked yet, but hopefully it caught us working on the sides to, you know, make bigger pieces so we can actually put it in.
Mm-hmm.
It should have, but it may have not cut, or may have cut it off, so we might have to cut it to, because you'll just see,
you
might
like
see a
nothing.
Thing for quite a few minutes with actually no work done. Then all of a sudden you'll see a big chunk of it come in. We don't want that to happen. So we may have to cut a bit.
Yeah.
But who knows? We'll see what it looks like when we get to that.
Yeah. So I definitely feel like I really, really like the bright pictures that we have.
Yeah.
Because Amy Stewart is really bright too, so.
Yeah, and we've got a few of those coming, I think. So,
we do.
Yeah, so those will be good. I think the puzzle had some difficult things to it. I love the shapes of them. They were, you know, they didn't have all the normal shapes of this, the, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4 type things. They kind of had little shapes that didn't quite match up, but they fit together.
Yeah.
So that was kind of cool. I like the fact that but I think Crazy Art does that a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, I can't say that's everyone, but so far it seems like they always have those strange shapes to it.
And as far as Crazy Art,
the brand,
mm-hmm. The pieces didn't have a lot of puzzle dust, or didn't really have much of any kind of puzzle dust at all. And the pieces do fit really well together. So that was not a problem. I think once or twice we thought a piece went somewhere, but it didn't.
Yeah, we had some pieces in the wrong spots. So
yeah.
They did fit in places that didn't work. And, you know, but I think you could kind of see that, oh, that's not right. Pretty quickly.
Yeah.
You know? Especially once you start getting more pieces into it. I know there was one part up along the top part of it where the donut case was that kind of had, we had to switch like 3 pieces onto another part. Because it did look, and almost, at least to us, it looked like it fit there exactly, and it didn't. So we had it all. We just had to move everything over, which was kind of cool,
mm-hmm.
I guess. They're getting those false fits actually can be interesting because it does kind of add a little bit more of an element to putting it all together.
Yeah, a little bit of a challenge.
Yeah, exactly.
So, but But yeah, so we're done with that one, and now we're moving on to the next puzzle.
Yep, and we will talk to you guys on that one, all right?
Bye.